New images released from Akron Police of a suspect vehicle that could be connected to a deadly double shooting early last month. The Jeep Compass is believed to be what the suspect or suspects were in when a 4-year-old girl and a 40-year-old male were killed in a parking lot on Boulevard Street. Police say there is damage to the driver's side door. If you have any information, call Akron Police or the Summit County Crime Stopper.